There was a time when coal was the most common fuel in use, warming homes, firing the furnaces of industry, and blackening the sky. Today, there are far fewer users of thermal coal in the Western world, but metallurgical coal, used primarily to produce steel, is still very much in use. For steel mills, coke is the critical ingredient to convert iron ore into steel. They make coke by heating metallurgical coal at high temperature, yellow-white hot, so that it is enriched in carbon and tough enough not to crumble in steelmaking. The high-quality metallurgical coal blends Canada produces contribute over $6 billion a year to our GDP, and they're sought after by steel mills around the world. Today, environmental imperatives of air and water quality and lower GHG emissions drive coal producers to tailor metallurgical coal blends to meet the needs of industry. The steel industry is changing. Around the world, traditional coke ovens are being replaced with energy recovery coke ovens, or ERCO ovens. Coke production in these ERCO ovens releases fewer fugitive emissions than conventional ovens. CanmetEnergy, a division of Natural Resources Canada, is one of the world's primary authorities on both the ERCO technology and the properties of the coal that go in the oven to produce coke. CanmetEnergy leads the development of energy science and tech solutions for the environmental and economic benefit of Canadians. We work with the Canadian Carbonization Research Association, a cooperative research and development organization linking industry and government in the assessment of metallurgical coal and the production of coke. At CanmetEnergy's Metallurgical Fuels Laboratory, we've built a full suite of coke and coal analysis tools and technologies, and we've developed what is considered to be the gold standard for coke testing. Here's what we do. Canadian and foreign coal producers send us coals for blending and analysis. We carefully examine a number of properties of the coal blend, and in many cases, test the coal by turning it into coke, the ultimate test to determine the properties and the value of the blend. To do this, we turn to the centerpiece of this process, our pilot-scale, one-ton capacity energy recovery coke oven. It's the only operational pilot oven of its kind in the world that is available to industry, and has the ability to allow us to test the properties and behavior of metallurgical coal and the behavior of the oven itself. We share the information we get so industrial ovens around the world can perform with greater efficiency and lowered emissions. The energy recovery coke oven features a domed chamber known as the crown, designed to reflect heat back toward the coal at 1250 degrees Celsius as it is coking. While it is almost 40 times smaller than industrial ovens, CanmetEnergy's pilot-scale ERCO replicates those massive ovens and provides data that is extremely valuable to industry. Our ERCO has dozens of strategically placed sensor systems that allow us to know precisely what is going on inside at all times. Our analysis is what coal producers need to provide coal blends that become top-quality coke, so mills can make high-performing steel while lowering the amount of pollutants and greenhouse gases released into the atmosphere. This analysis provides important information that furthers our knowledge of coal's behavior. It also helps coal producers create better blends and improves Canada's position in the global metallurgical coal marketplace. Another key advantage of CanmetEnergy's ERCO is that we can make and test coke made from blends of wood residues with coal, which could have a significant positive environmental impact on steelmaking. Beyond our relationship with Canada's coal producers and steelmakers, we share our research with steel-producing nations in scientific publications and conference presentations for the global environmental community. Providing valuable knowledge to Canadian and international players in the metallurgical coal industry, and working toward the ultimate goal of a cleaner environment. The Energy Recovery Coke Oven project is a better way to make steel, and another example of how CanmetEnergy works for Canadians.